the road is. It looks like it's behind.
Am I being too loud again?
Yeah, I know. We went over last night. Yeah, I did. Well, she's in there? Oh, okay. This one.
Well, while they're here, why don't they just go put some retardant on the marijuana so it doesn't grow?
You got the shits.
Oh, I better watch what I say.
My Mac isn't. You have to be real careful about that. You don't go to weddings and say, I'm going to ask some other stupid unerasable thing.
Thank you.
that wind freshening. I don't think that's just to draw the fire either. Might be.
He's dropping right along the road, isn't he?
Huh?
That plane dropped right along the road.
If you got this stuff growing and you got the limbs piled up 5 feet high or so, then it's not so bad.
Yeah.
It's when you got 10 foot tall brush and
well, this
limbs
stuff
that aren't piled
either,
up.
Though, do you? This
sure, is... goes fast. Boom, it's out of here. You know what I mean.
You know,
I mean,
back.
the dry grass is better than brush.
That's
fuel.
Did Marty tell you how Mac got one of those?
Nature Conservancy has it, or the Trust for Environmental Lands, or something like that. They're trying to decide who to give it to, or who to, basically who to give it to, this Cuyamaca State or Borrego.
Cuyamaca seems the most logical.
There's been an accident down on the road, huh?
Huh?
There's been an accident down on the road, that second one would zip by. Well, ma'am, what do you think of this inconvenience?
Closed going over North Peak. I talked to Tisha on the phone. She said they're closing the gates up because they had sheriffs driving around looking for looters, and they're claiming people were going up over the top down, and they were afraid that they might go in and loot the houses in Harrison Park or something.
So.
We could still go through because we got the combination, you know.
Yeah.
But Tish said, "Bye."
Somebody else was telling you the fire was coming onto the roof. It wasn't a good sign.
Tish called me. Do you know Rosemary and Jackie?
Now, Jackie, who has no last name, Karen, who has no last name.
But it doesn't matter because she can't get us right either.
Nipper, who was like, we were going to go, that's not going to go. Why would Jackie
have all of our numbers?
And I had that, and you know, I think I had one of the girls in one of the phone books. You know, the new phone book comes out, you throw away phone book. Because I had one of them. But Connie and I are going, I have no clue what their names.
Well, you
what
know what?
Town
you
do you
live
in? Sure.
I'll program.